of himself is a superb and supreme creature of creation. When man becomes possessor of the knowledge of himself, he becomes master of his environment, the captain of his own ship, the director of his own destiny, the accomplisher of his own ends.
Black Kemet gods, yeah. Black Egyptian gods, go. Summoned from heaven, blessed, dressed in only go yard, homie go hard, like Stone and Robert in a stolen car, shoot the ballot box, no voter card, they all are frauds, Senegal's finest, minerals, diamonds, the earth is cursed, but I survived many climates, calm and thoroughly, they try to Hyman Roth me, John Fitzgerald me, the industry no never God bought me. Fear will make you reveal who you really are. Feel me, God, be silent. Your foes hold you in ill regard. This ain't knowledge, this is not intense for honored men. Women too, us too can see the same thing, but have a different view.
I hope to see you living among yourselves as the people I've spoken of. Living in charity, love, and in sympathy with each other. It can be done. I wonder if you will adapt that course. Isn't it easier to enjoy prosperity than to live in ignorance and darkness? Why select the worst of the nature? Nature never gave pain, suffering, and death to the world. It was man himself who selected death, pain, and sorrow. I wonder if I cannot inspire you to select between good and evil. Let me impress upon you once again that whatsoever your hardships may be, whatsoever your difficulties in life, they are your own selection. And so if you encourage them, if you husband them and take them to your bosom, they will abide with you. Nature will not take them away from you as Mother Nature did not give them to you. She is not responsible for your sorrow. Mother Nature represents all that is beautiful. She gave you the highest personality in the realm divine. Your sorrows are your own.
I think they're scared.